You know what I admire most things in the world? This little guy. He has a rich family. So, yeah. So, did you mean the thing I want most? Yep, that autograph of the button. You must see, you are a good detective, so here's something for you. Like I said, you got a shiny sprite! I'm listening. You must get him something that benefits the station of our family. I must have a reputation to think of, Sophia. I still think we should get in the classic series of Bombomway. Okay, so let's start. I've been even listening. What I'm saying, he's a little bird. His wings is obvious. Needs to be much more expensive and early glad. You need long and hard, but what I'm saying. Now, once we've done it, it's only tonight, so we want to go see the conductor. So, yep. But, yep. So, Blanket PI. So, guess what you have to do? There was only one place where we haven't checked. The one room that we actually haven't gone to. Room 04. That is where. So, that's where most. So, yeah, we are just trying to diddle it down. God, this is gonna be a long night. So, let's go. I'm warning you, you want to get Fibian out. I've got a ghost, I'm not free to use it! So let's hide. Until the person comes in. Ah! Wow, Mario! 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 So you found me! As you see, I'm a ghost. Oh my god, I'm new. I guess I want this place. A blanket? Why is it to sleep on here if you didn't realize I'm a ghost? Is it getting me fat? No, I'm not such a listen. I can't even walk. So you can't even hope that. So fine, don't help ghost. You're alive! Well, ultra glitching game! There we go! No, just kidding. Actually, I passed away this game many years ago. Ugh. You know, there's still a magic card here somewhere. I'm sorry, I was thinking, okay. Keep telling this one. I can't leave this room, so you can please find it here. Because then I'll show you where the blanket is. Don't you dare read my diary, because you do. Poor. Oh, what are you saying now? You eat it. Game over. Yep. But I've always wanted to read that diary. It's just something, I've always wanted to read it, but I really want this one to be sealed deaths. Yeah, say that when I get to the final boss. And I'll probably die like 5 times in a row. That's what I'll probably be on camera. Okay, so pretty much we have to go. What am I doing? We should get Sonic out. We should get Hedgehog out, shouldn't we? Did you find it? Oh, it's a goal. What? A ghost! Hey, let me see another ghost. I'm pretty sure Luigi would disagree. Oh, wait a minute, we are Luigi, according to that penguin. And you don't mess with the penguin version of Susano, no you don't. You shouldn't read it, yeah. Pretty much the game's trying to keep you from, dying. Because I haven't saved since I haven't saved for a long while. Did you find the diary, thank goodness. We'd like to see what's right now. You can have it if you want. It's your life that's going to be wasted. I just really hope that the power doesn't really go out. Wait, what am I saying? For God's sake, I really need to. My head is just full of crazy stuff. Probably all the time. I'm going to save here. I'm not going to read the diary. Probably do that. No, I'm not going to read the diary. Don't worry. I just hope I. Just worried if I, that's why if I die from something or power goes out. Did you find my diary? My diary. And I thought you said you were an odd objects. So yeah. But we never meet me again this world. Well. And my routine light. Failed. It's on our desk. Wallpaper, so wait. What? What wallpaper? It's brown! What's good about brown wallpaper? Don't know why you need a blanket. Can't you just go into a room? Mama's got a double in it! Oh wait, that's for Sonic. Sorry!
You can go and bed in this room, pretty sure you won't mind!
Okay. God, my time's really making me tired. It's not morning, it's night. Like, 11:15 in the morning. And still, we get a mushroom. Wow! We did all that for nothing! For God's sake, might as well just give me a shine spot or something useful. And the shop is closed. Apparently we can't get in it. Apparently the shop is still there. What are you doing? I better to be going with our time. Oh yeah, we're meant to do this. So yeah. Remember to stop running in the back. Could you remember to film something, please? Oh yeah, I forgot. There were two people you want to talk to. There are two people you want to talk to. Toodles and that person. I actually forgot about this. I just wanted to... So yeah, we have to go to Toodles' room. It's not... So let's barge in on the ladies' room. Yeah, sure, that's polite. She's asleep. Oh, she's awake. So yeah, so once you do that, you can honestly do stuff. She lost a gold ring along somewhere. They will give you rewards if you get them back. So pretty much, two side quests that are pretty good, and actually got damn ending on porn. So yeah, let's get a few wings.
Hey, voice, shake him.
So let's go outside. And let's see the conductor of our super sticky, yummy, sticky, super ticky, tooka, ticky, tooka, tooka, fret. What the hell are these emails about? Boot, mail. Hello, Mario, did you get this email? Love, Tom, so you please know. So here's the story. So, the PVC for Boo. And it's actually showing where the cookbook is. So, who knew? An enemy in a Mario game could be helpful. Wait a minute. We've already got a Goomba and a
Koopa Troopa. And, well, this is always helpful.
Are they still arguing about the present? God, how many? When are you going to solve this? Why am I so happy? So yeah, he isn't even talking about his early birthday present. Well, this guy relief. Why don't we go to Penning them and see if he's awake? He is. Oh great, another argument. Ah, my dear Luigi, you're telling me some pickle, a new craze has arisen. Oh, Mr. Bizzard, I'm pleased to see the first message from Luigi. Okay, he's a bit. Alright, we'll get this morning. My crystal was gone! And then I know we got my next deal and even my new bonus time! Oh my god! Are you out of cushion? Oh, that will cover it. I'll lose my job at my least. What, are you gonna kill you? Can't be said for the next part, so I look like Luigi fairly slowly. Course of course, our company's new project is Nitro Honey Systems. You spot where you can amazing working even with ways of dead. So will that recover 100 FP? Instant costume. So, first some costume from Steve on a bit of gold. Ooh. And then there's also explosive. Don't know where you're gonna get cheese cells or gold wings from. Really don't know. There's also going to mobilize everyone here in a sticky yet yummy salon. If it wasn't in one hand, so I could lose more on your job. Yeah, you just said that. At the least. This is a music effect, shall we? So, I'm gonna start in your briefcase. Oh, you definitely had it yesterday. No, you think you didn't? Finn is not stolen in during time. So let's see ya. It was you, one man. Oh my god, never would have guessed. Haha. Luigi, So, yep. Yep, so. So, yep. Let's find a thief. And now we have awesome music. Sherlock Holmes music. Blanket PI is on the case. You know what? You know what I just think? Okay, well, this is gonna be tension, but I haven't got a gummy. I've seen Chicken Gummy's Let's Play on it and I've wanted it. I haven't actually found it. Remember when, so games are actually pretty dang well to find. Oh, wait, good games actually, because, well. You can't. Yeah. What am I doing? You wanna go to Wimmer 1? You gotta file. You gotta file paper. Yes, we've gotta go. Okay, now we're back. Not good. Yeah. You just said that. I'm sorry. Close. What about file paper? What? Just, I suspect. Wait, where did you find this very important? Ha ha! Come on, you see, it does work. So, yep. See? That's a man! That's a man! I look like a woman! And it sounds like a woman! You're sure that's a man! Really? That's just gross. I'm sorry, that is really gross. So obviously we go on one and send the clues. So pretty much, if you hide, we hide. And just wait a minute. Chickens later. Ha! So where did you come from? You weren't gonna be an easy guy. I don't get how that's a man. Get over here. Well, that was easy. Get out! And as he plays the egg chasing theme. Apparently turned to evening already. So this is our man all I'm planning to be told I see. What? Obviously, your evil plan. This is hard to exclusive. Oh, you're fake. Really? Ben Luigi. Because this is almost gone away with getting off of Wolfside Station 2. So? More like a large head. Blah. But who is it? You got a briefcase! You got a gold ring! You got a shallow ring! And my briefcase! No! Please give it to me! 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 Please no! Please no! Please no! I'm just gonna press B for the next 10 minutes. Fine! It's just for the time. That's the worst of my most exclusions. Bing bong, bing bong. It's not past this. I can see it's all stop. So, Riverside Station. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. It's a me. I'm out of here. So, yeah. Really? Wow. I'm sorry about that clock. You notice it was actually 7 correct time. It is the 10 to 12 in Britain right now. I think not slick, you thinking on me? Oh, so apparently Doofless is here. Look at Doofless. Kind of Goofy Mario and stuff, so. So apparently he's joined forces with the X-Nauts. Don't know why. But why don't you say we return the share earrings and pretty much the gold ring, because the problem away, well, share earrings aren't, but still. Fine. Now, so yeah. Oh, there they are here. Thank you so much. And we get a star piece. Really? Apparently, he would look like Mario. Oh, sorry, Luigi. Apparently that nice. There's only one exit at the door, and that's near Toodles. What convenience. I guess they're going to put Toodles right at the end. Because this is going to be annoying. Really annoying, is that? And we get 30 coins. And that's not really worth it. Not really worth a lot. But, you know, this is going to be a chapter without enemies. Or like a mini dungeon, I think. Yeah, because all places aren't like that. Come on, what's an area without enemies? Come on. But I'm alright right now. So we're just run by a train. How did he get out? Doesn't matter. Oh no, what do? Someone has a little door based chasing on this. Can't you just jump it? This is a game off. Whoa. Oh, so it's Michelle's looking shadow person wearing a hat going to the station. It must have been Zoya. It must have been Weldon. We are the famous Luigi. So pretty much, this is the start, this I think. And we don't, why did I give it the half? I guess because we have to leave. So yeah, we're finally off that train. Let's see what Penguin has to say. Ah, my dear Luigi, my sister is very effective. With some mushrooms being away, she even exactly was suspected. Oh, for God's sake, stop talking about yourself as great. To start out as a reason because he's the greatest warrior ever and deserves to be. But you don't even know. Apparently, we have no key. Yes, we have to go through this whole area just to get a damn well key. Yeah, it is boring. Yeah, we have to do this whole area just to get something that appears in like Zelda every 5 milliseconds. No kidding. Speaking of that, I actually don't own a Zelda game. Oh my god, yeah, I'm probably one person in the entire universe that doesn't have Zelda. And it's on YouTube. I'm probably one YouTube person that actually doesn't have Zelda. Oh my god, yeah, that's just weird, isn't it? I just don't really see them as fun games, so. And here's a new enemy. Starving. Here is a new enemy, known as the Woof Puff 6.0. Really? You have to put fog in that game, do you? Do you? Really? Really? Now, Woof Puffs, they are pretty much like Dark Puffs, except they are toughened up and they give great electricity like that. Which is really annoying, and if they're in the air, that pretty much makes them invincible. What about the horror? Really? I really miss. What about the mini egg? Let's go to some egg walls. Really? That got that one? Oh, of course, his attacks hit us. Of course, that makes a lot of goddamn beep sense. Oh, great. Oh, gonna die. And it died because it doesn't have a defense point. Yay. Just look at this face when it's dying. We even have a little up until some time. And coins, money. So pretty much one of the most annoying puzzles. And Mario, probably one of the most annoying puzzles in this game. It's this one. And for yet, I did that second try. Woohoo! So pretty much, yes, we just have to keep running on the floor jump point. I mucked that up, of course I muck everything up, like, Pippi's just falling a lot. So pretty much what we have to do now is get Koops out, this is honestly quicker. And Koops went through a door. Really, I really need to learn how to use these things. Now we've got a key, I'm gonna end the episode here. Next time, Pig Mario finds a door. We'll be going to hopefully finishing the area. Maybe getting a big chunk of it down anyway.